Well, got an AC not cooling. The fan's running, but it seems like the compressor's not running. Guess we got a burned wire here. My darn. Screwdriver's stuck a bit there. I could probably just pull this one out by hand with my pliers here. Now, guessing we got some burned wiring going to the compressor, but it's possible that the compressor just overheated. Let's take a look here. Oh yeah. See, we're missing a wire right there on the left side. It looks like it just separated, so go ahead and pull the disconnect. Go back here. And then we'll need to discharge the capacitor. The capacitor holds a charge in it even after the power is disconnected, so gotta bridge the leads here. And it's not a bad idea to do the little fan cap also. So now we're safe to work on the system. And right here, you can see our burned wire right here, just separated from there. What I can do is just set it in the post here, very similar to the bottom wire there. And I'll just put it down on the right side of this particular screw. And that way, as the screw tightens, it'll draw it in. I prefer to use my wire strippers. I don't have them with me though, so I'm just gonna get it done. It's getting blazing hot, and I got the poor guy's got no AC right now. Better to use wire strippers because you don't want to lose any threads of the wire, any strands of the wire. Off. Start fresh here. I'll just be real careful not to lose any strands. All the way through, I just kind of cut the outside. Twist this part off. Almost there. Lose any strands, so that's good. Pull this little part off here. There we go. Okay. Nice and good. I'm gonna go ahead and twist this to make it stronger. Insert this down on that side right there. That's gonna be perfect. down our screws. And now we've got a good connection there. It's very similar to the bottom connection where power comes in. So now I can plug our disconnect back in. Compressor should fire right up. Just gonna verify nothing else, no other funkiness going on. Everything else looks good. Set our cap back in there. We're ready to go.
Get some AC going.
Now, plug the disconnect back in, give you a look at the condenser there. There we go. Fired right up. Now just stay with it for a little while. Make sure it gets nice and cold. It's already flashing nice and cold. That's a good sign. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Stored power to the air conditioner. Get it going. It's only getting hot. Pretty hot day out here. It's already about 100 degrees and it's only about 9:30 in the morning. Alright, let's cool things down. Oh, and it's flashing nice and chilly. Good to go.